This is heads. That's tails. Heads it is. You may have that. That's from Laguna Beach.
Oh, okay. Thank
you
Ouch. Good game.
Good game.
Good game.
Thank you. Thanks for
And this is the singles match. Andy Doctor versus Neil Furman.
second shot there.
Mm-hmm. When you're going in that end, you see that light? If you want me to stand in the way of that, let me know. Because you can't see the jack. So I'll just stand up on the bank.
Quicker than it used to be. Right? So much quicker than it used to be.
Touch her.
Oh.
Thanks. Are you keeping score on your cards, or?
Yeah, but we can keep the board too, if you don't mind.
I don't mind.
He got a 1, and then I got a 2, and then now he has a 2.
Okay. This is Jack High. You're 2 feet in front.
I
Thank you.
one.
This is three. From the time you were. I'm not sure, but
you can tape it.
I fancy yours. Reaching? Need a hand.
Thank you. Sure, you had.
What?
The other way.
You expected to turn it in?
Of course. I got you.
Didn't quite turn. Jim is short.
You got screwed like four or five times.
I don't know if you play
that Texas Hold'em. No, I know. I play that kind of Texas Hold'em. There's a certain amount of luck. Like these guys, you can look like a hero.
Okay. One down.
You know what I mean? Like I don't even go from three down to two up to things like that.
Yeah.
Like that. You're playing against Mrs. What's her name, and she gets the inside straight. You lose all your friggin' chips.
Exactly.
You played it right. This game has got so much in common. And it's not always the luck that you have with your bowl, it's the luck that the other guy didn't get any luck.
Yeah.
That's point. He's 3 feet in front.
Thank you. nice volley. Nice throw. Well done. Good shoot, Robbie. Oh no, he's meant to throw. Great shooting.
Touch it.
No. No, it was close, but No, it's almost centered on the jack. You're only about an inch back.
Yeah.
So you beat him?
Hmm?
You beat him?
Yeah. 18-7.
Okay. Good
win. I bowled well.
Could have run into town for a coffee.
You could have peed. Let's get Howard over here.
I'll buy it.
Very, very close.
I don't want to do it.
I thought I was in with my eye, but
no, I favored mine, so that's why I gave the other hand.
I would have played a different shot, but I thought I was holding.
We need wedges for this.
No.
Lou, we need Howard. Since I'm marking, I don't want to do this one. Yeah, since I'm marking, I don't want to be the umpire.
It is. From that point,
push mine onto the jack for three, you know.
I'm still waiting for
thanks.
You know, Scott's been having dinner with them every night. You should get somebody else to measure.
Hold on, Andy.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, no, was it? Thank you.
How far was that close to the ground?
Oh, yeah. This is this one.
Is it still Monday?
God, it shouldn't take this long to make a shot decision this many times.
This far behind. Play into 17? 17? What are they playing to? 17?
18.
Thank you.
I'm sure he does. I was trying to come behind and get third shot at the same time. I got him. It's the jack. It's the bird.
We knew you were going to show weight.
Thank you.
I'm right in front of the jack. Or behind it. Four feet.
So
congratulations.
Much. Thank you so much.
Andy, thank you.
Yep.
Taking videos out of here, bud?
Yeah. That was a good